Welcome to our 2018 Vauxhall Corsa Energy. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 75 brake horsepower and runs us around 55.4 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in summit white. You do have 16 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You can see that this is the 5-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa. Moving around to the back of the car, it'll show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys as part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa Energy. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug in anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. And this car does come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and the heated steering wheel there as well. So overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth, that will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. If you plug your personal USB cord into this car, it will allow you to access the Apple CarPlay or the Android Auto on selected devices. On that, you can access your phone and your messages, as well as some personal apps there as well, and the maps that's automatically downloaded onto your phone, virtually giving this car satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side, you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And then your eyes have some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 6,086 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Energy, mostly finished in the black cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You don't have to fix tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. And if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.